Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back to the Gaming Gryphon. This is our XCOM Enemy Unknown playthrough, and we are fairly busy. We've got research for a power source, a foundry. We're not going to be able to do that request from Asia. They want a satellite, and I don't have them to spare. I didn't have them last month either. I am building a satellite, but that's not for 20 more days, and then at the end of the month I have a council report. So, for now, we're going to kill some time here. Let's see. Request from Egypt. Egypt is interested in field testing the advanced targeting system we've blueprinted. They'll provide supplementary funding if we give them a few working prototypes. They want engineers. They have one scope in storage and they want two. Do you believe we can accommodate Egypt there? Let's see. Manufacturer needs 12. I'm actually just gonna go ahead and throw two together, because I like having one in the stockpile. With 24, maybe I've got the money, and that's, engineers are worth that to me, so I have no problem doing that. So let's see.
Excavation complete.
Sweet. We have a power source. Research. A lyrium generator available for construction. Nice. Oh, sweet. It's actually a facility. Generates plus 30 power. Nice. Okay. Let's do the alien nav computer. I think that'll be a good one to get. I'm pretty sure those will go towards making me a better fighter, which I'm probably gonna need sooner rather than later if I had to guess. So we've got this back online there. I just like to see that. Some research. Satellite nexus. Huh. Ooh. Ooh, it's an upgraded satellite management building. I can do four instead of two. Nice. Up to five if I do it adjacent. Very nice. New fighter. Ooh, 24 days. I can't really afford that yet. Beam weapons or carapace armor, or I could do some autopsies. I should be doing this outsider shard, but I really need to get my gear up to pace before I start doing stuff like that. So, I think I'm gonna throw... Actually, no, I'm gonna do beam weapons. So one day until the foundry's done. That must be it. Get back to work.
Foundry online.
First time in the foundry? It's not the prettiest, but some of our more interesting projects will certainly benefit from the adjustments made down here.
Network to mimic alien communications. This would make the satellites much harder to detect if the aliens were to go looking for them. I don't have the flight computers either. Scope upgrade, though. Ooh. I think that the chance of critical shots would increase accordingly. I like my scopes, and I think I like upgrading them, too. Get to work.
I'll send word to the foundry crews now. You can follow their progress remotely from the project queue in engineering.
Nice. All right then. So?
Contact detected.
Of course. Landed. Oh, so I don't have to shoot it down. Okay.
Touching down. Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. Reports indicate the UFO set down in a sparsely populated area. We need to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
Is that all? Sure, why not?
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Yeah, especially since they landed. That means all of them are up and running. Not having any deals to bring us around. That could be some fun numbers.
I've got a visual. They're moving to flank me!
62, 62. Yeah, shoot.
Nailed him.
Second problem solved.
Hostiles pacify. Hostiles pacified. Negative damage.
Shot failed to connect.
X-ray neutralized.
Thank you.
not good.
Something over here. Adjusting sights.
Opportunities, Commander. Please make every effort to stun this particular species of alien using the arc thrower.
Ready to rock.
Go hunt, go hunt!
Got a lot of heat on me!
Don't move. You'll be fine.
Commander, the operation was a success.
That one was a little interesting. Could have been worse, but... bit of a pinch, and I don't like people getting that one. Alright. Now they're more effective. I guess I don't have to actually build anything for them. So in 7 days, I've got 2 satellites coming online. Phoenix cannon. Laser rifle, an improved pistol 2 project available in the Foundry. Nice, okay. Pew pew pew. This process firing, which should increase the aim of all soldiers using a pistol. Nice. Laser rifle. Nice, okay. Heavy lasers. Precision lasers. They stack? Is that how it works? Like, this one improves their crit, and this one improves the aim? That's an interesting question that I'm not sure. So I think I'll hold off for now. And laser rifle. So I guess this is an upgraded assault rifle. I like assault rifles. I like assault rifles a lot. Heavy weapon class. Oh, so this is pretty much purely for my support and my assault people. Which costs 95. Yeah, I'll drop that in. Nice. I hope it doesn't explode on you. I guess it's good to be the intern. I'm gonna throw a few pistols onto the plate too. Because actually they're fairly cheap, so I'm gonna throw 5 in there. So hopefully that'll get me some shiny new toys in fairly short order. Still got 6 days and I've still got some time. Fortunately, got some nice upgrades coming through. Well, one side of armor, we've got some weapons in the works, so we're gonna call it here and say this was a good day. So, for now, this is the Gaming Gryphon, signing off.